And what's up, guys?
Are you looking through it, Sonalia?
You just messed up.
Diane?
Please stop.
Okay, fine. I'll be quiet.
Thank you. Okay. As I was saying.
Diane?
Stop it!
I'll be quiet. I promise. I'll be quiet this time.
What's up, guys?
Ah!
You just said you'll be quiet!
Okay, I'll be quiet. This is the last time.
And what's up, guys? It's Pizzo here with another video.
Yeah! You are waiting for me. Get off of me, you crusty.
Sorry. Can I hear you? Problem. Infiltrating the airship.
Well, well. Look, you finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make it worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, we just can't pin them to any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempting robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing a Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you. Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be a free man. Hey, how do you want me to bring you in?
And brought the whole ship down. I know this is gonna be dumb, but let me try it. Wait. Exactly, I could have sworn that was an elevator. Oh yeah, I remember someone knocked. So obviously they came in while I was doing that. So obviously the computer's stupid. Yeah, this one. My sister here told me to use the teleporter, but in all the other games, when you use the teleporter, they teleport you to weird things. Weird places. Exactly. I never knew Leap would do it.
My apologies, everyone. Had to deploy some invasive maneuvers. A flock of ducks flew by.
Yes, Hack. Power glove.
Hmm.
like a noob.
Hey, you! Stop right there!
What's going on?
Looks like he set off some sort of alarm in the vault?
What? He's gone rogue? Alright, move to Plan B. Cone reinforcements are moving. This is Jeffrey. I got him right here, so you guys don't need to worry.
I didn't even need to click that. What in the world? Should be dead by now.
Wilson, we've got to get out of here. We've got chaos at our front doorstep. We're not built to deal with this, man.
Go, evacuate everyone. I can take care of this.
What different? And push them somewhere else. Prototype. They're probably since they're the prototype, they won't work well.
There he is. He's got the ruby. Now forget about it. We've got to retreat, or else the Topic Clan will be history.
Let him go.
What?
We got what we came for. He's not worth the trouble.
Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the end. Like and subscribe.